All right, Game Beast Part 2. Guess I'm doing the introduction. So it really has been a while since we've done a Let's Play on this game, so...
I mean, I guess.
Wait, should we change it to 3 lives or...
3 lives works. Well...
All right.
Yeah, sure.
All right, so... Anyway, I'm the purple guy, if you've forgotten. Jordan is red, and Brian is going to be... Violet, I think.
No, I'm blue, Ian. You're purple.
Violet?
Violet is purple.
Yeah, no, actually, Violet is a mix of blue and purple.
I'm pretty sure Violet is purple.
Alright.
Alright,
so I'm the businessman because I have a good future ahead of me. I'm the businessman because I have a good future coming ahead of me. And Brian and Jordan are that.
I'm this luchador because I like the colors.
Alright then. So, yeah. So we have a loading screen. Alright, so here we go. Let's do this.
Oh wait, have the controls changed?
No.
What were they to begin with?
Well, I mean, B was headbutt, or fall down.
Wait.
X was kick, or fall backwards, like Matrix.
Okay.
That is the fall down button.
Ah, yes.
Man, that's actually the first time I actually knocked someone. All right, that's weird. I'm just gonna take a nap on top of the billboard. Hey, I own this billboard. Cause why? Cause I'm a businessman.
Chef.
Bring it. 1 star.
Stars are losers.
You get a gold star.
All right, so I guess you don't. Okay, I guess you don't want all 3, do ya?
That's how you punch.
Ow!
So which one are you which?
I'm the
cool-looking one.
I'm the guy who has more of a potential good future.
How do you grab stuff?
The bumpers.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's new. Ryan just fell to the floor.
Okay, you don't need to say literally everything is new. We've gone over this.
All right then. Oops.
I'm new.
Get your arm off the back of your neck. Wow. Like, how?
Hey, Ian, did you know the streets are new?
Okay, I get it. We're done. We're done.
I'm unconscious.
God. It happens.
It's like, how does that even work in real life? Like, it's like deep. Is my guy blind? It's like, did he just, like...
No, just incredibly inebriated.
Very funny.
My star is bigger.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not that it matters.
All right, just... All right, just.
Dang it!
I did a
way to go.
And died.
Way to go! No one gets
Brian,
the star.
Brian, what have you done?
I tried to do a backflip, and you know what happened?
You fell through the floor.
You died.
Being cool kills. Don't be cool. Be losers.
I heard it here first.
Well, then just get 1 star.
Give up.
Climb the wall, that's stupid. Climb the board.
That's not. There we
can
go.
Can I fit through this thing? It's like I feel like it could fit through the hole. It's like, get yourself in there. Just be one with the build. Just be one with the board.
You'll be one with the force.
Come on and fight me.
What? What just happened?
I died. That's what I did.
Ha ha! No! Business wins everything.
Brian, I think the cape is looking
like a fly. What are you even supposed to be, Brian?
Luchador.
Aha! I have mastered the handstand kick.
Alright, so it's 3, 1-1-1.
Everyone has a star.
Alright.
No one's special! You're special, just like everyone else.
Come
I'm
on.
Kidding.
Well, this is just a...
Wow! What are the odds of that? Fall down.
Pretty high. More than once.
It's like that fast. You just.
The best way to survive is to not step on the ground.
The best way to survive is not move.
Keep that.
No. The best way to survive is actually
is to not
climb
move.
The top of the ladder.
No, because then if you fall, you die. Like, watch. Whee! See, look, I fell.
You. Let go of my foot! He's grabbing me!
Jordan,
he's pulling me into the abyss that's known as the highway!
How do I
holy crap, I'm free! X. Get up! Get up! Get up! I'm trapped!
I think I've got this one, Brian.
In the bag.
Goodbye, Jordan! Whee! Remember me!
Whee! Oh. Wow, that was amazing.
I got a star, right?
Okay, so you both have 2 stars. I have 1.
Ian, you're losing.
Go figure.
You're bad about it. Confidence is key.
Come on, business guy. We agreed on this. Business wins everything. We agreed. Business wins everything. Get your arm out of the back of your neck.
You hold the punch buttons.
Oh, truly. Ah. Oh, goodness.
Basically,
goodness,
your buffers are your arms, beads, your head.
Ah, get off of me! Feet. Oh, no! No!
Once again.
Why? Why did you have to do it this time? Why did you have to do it this time? Why'd you do that?
That one is because I wanted to. Okay.
Alright, so you win the first one. You win the you conquered the billboard.
You're not conquering you guys. At the billboard.
Alright, then.
Oh, my God, line above.
Yep.
How far can you run to the side before you slide and fall to your death?
I don't know.
I don't want to slide
that far.
Go find out.
I just did.
You go find out.
You go find out.
You go find out.
Where can I hide?
Go. Does anyone notice that it says beef on the other side over there?
Hey, get at it. This is my hiding place.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna hide over here.
I was actually gonna hide over there too. I'll go over here.
Whatever goes on in the town of beef.
Get out of here. Hey, jerk.
Oh no.
Hey, this is what goes on. I'm not falling for that one again.
Well, then come get me.
All right, then. How the heck are you supposed to see behind that fin?
Ha ha!
Great. Now you reign.
Born in the darkness.
Now you claim ownership of the town beef. It's like where everything.
No, the town's named Wellington, idiot.
So then, why is there a beef sign over there?
There's all
you
kinds
figure
of
it
signs.
Out.
You
well,
decide.
Not here, but like in a real city.
Get up! Get up! Get that? Up! Yeah. Dang it! Get yourself some coffee, dude. You need to wake up.
You can't do this strategy. I came up with this strategy.
It's not trademarked by you.
Okay. Oh,
oh there we go. Now where was that when I was on the other side?
That's
kind of
cool.
I tried to do what you're doing.
What the heck are you doing?
I think I
holding on for dear life.
There's a beast on the side of the plane at the blimp, I swear! It's on the side of the blimp!
The plane?
Well, I'm just trying to make that a reference to something, you know.
Oh, was that a Twilight Zone reference?
No, that's not a Twilight Zone.
No, snakes on a plane.
Oh, well, that's much less exciting.
No, no, you know, the gorilla's on the plane. Wait, there's a gorilla on the wing of the
Brian
plane.
If Brian wins this one, he wins overall. We have to go kill him first.
Fine.
Kill Gabby Ann on the wing of the blimp.
Gah!
It's a joke. Wow. It's a joke, because Ian doesn't know the difference between a wing and a fin.
Still a better love story than Twilight.
There was no love story.
Exactly.
You didn't hear. Well, on the way down, I screamed, "My heart will go on."
So you
what
just
if I hang
Titanic?
On to you and we both go down? Oh, goodness.
So you said that in the last time we did this.
Is that a win?
No one gets a
That's
star.
A no one.
I was hoping it fell later enough that it already counted.
No.
Oh, okay. So
we still have to kill Brian first.
Yeah. Neither
How about
of us.
We all just like have a nice beef Wellington or like.
Shut up.
Drink some
Shut
tea
up, you're dead. You're gonna
or...
die.
Hey, get off of me.
Hey, this is Wellington you speak of. This isn't London, England.
Your ineptitude will be my uprising.
No! Oh, fall down, fall down, fall down the fin. Or not. Stupid phone! You Dang. Killed me!
I don't think the phone did it.
I think it was you falling unconscious.
That would probably do it.
Radiation.
God. Not a single star, Jordan. Not a single star for either of us.
Brian and I both have a win, so get good, mate.
Okay.
Eat. To the good.
What in tarnation?
Yep.
Wow.
Wow.
Why do you just randomly one hit me or something? It's not even
fair. Oh, life isn't fair, Jordan.
That's not. You ever punch someone, Brian? That is not how that works.
It does here. This is Brian doing a handstand.
Look at my butt.
Oh,
my beefy, beefy Play-Doh butt.
Just, yeah, look at his beef. All right, again.
Got an idea.
Good job.
Was it not work?
Good job.
Was it a good idea?
Yes.
Don't worry, I'll follow through.
In hindsight, it may have been executed poorly.
What was your plan?
I
assume get onto the buoy. I did not even jump. I pressed the A button and I didn't jump. Dagnammit, businessman. When you learn how to walk, you also need to learn how to jump.
Normal people can't jump.
I heard there's a purple people eater on the loose.
Oh no.
You better be careful.
Ian, look out.
Oh yeah, you're not
free. It looks like a purple.
I can't even.
It looks like a purple people. I got.
So I think we should just not try and make that jump.
I mean, it's definitely
it's a risk.
Doable.
Oh no, Jordan, you're drowning!
I've gotta drown
it's like
you.
An inch of water.
Hey man, if you're unconscious.
No! Oh! I'm just gonna take the ice as my peace offering. It's like, yeah.
I'm not expecting that.
It's like,
you almost had that one.
It's like, we had it! Close. You killed yourself and we had the chance to actually get one of us getting one star. But then it's gone. Then it was gone.
So we gotta get Brian.
What? Yes.
Huh?
This is it. Game beef parkour. Beef parkour right here. Oh yeah. Oh great.
I'm in the place of no.
How the heck did you get over there, but we couldn't even get.
I think mine floated further away and I don't want to make that jump now.
Yeah, I hit the A button! What?
Definitely floated further away.
Yay!
So if you're gonna jump, jump quickly.
Damn. I hit the A button! Mechanics. What the heck was that?
I am the best luchador.
Apparently.
Brian got 3 stars without any one of us getting a single one. Twice.
I said I was the best luchador. Now watch. Watch me luchador.
Oh,
lucha, lucha, lucha.
Luchador.
Oh yeah, also by the way, there are no more shadows, so
Why?
Alright, calm down.
Wow, that escalated kinda quickly.
Wait. Woo!
You want to keep doing that?
So, how big are our characters? There's like packing peanuts falling on our heads.
They could be just giant worms.
That would make me very uncomfortable.
I don't know.
So we're either the size of packing peanuts, much smaller than the size of a worm, or those are just comically large worms.
That thing just literally came down on top of me with a bong. Never mind.
Say no to drugs.
I meant to say
bong.
Sorry, I meant to say bound. I meant to say bound. Like.
Don't do a.
Can't wake up. Wake me up inside.
No!
Yes!
Saved it.
No!
Remember when we just started and I immediately got crushed and went through the door?
Can you get up there?
Whoa!
You can get up there. You can't go through the door.
Yeah.
I tried.
Remember when this had ladders?
No.
Yeah, they just added ladders.
I don't.
We don't need ladders now, Ian.
Or a few updates back.
Maybe if you were a better luchador.
Not with these upgrades, we don't.
Maybe just shut up. Oh, what the heck? Are you just gonna climb to the top of the platform and just be like wimps?
No.
Come down here
and
fight.
I'm not on the platform if you've noticed.
Come down here and fight me. Fight businessman like real men.
No. That would be dumb.
Fighting businessmen is illegal.
Not as dumb as what you're wearing.
Yeah, but fighting luchadors is completely legal.
Ah! No! Are you serious? You're not even gonna come down here?
Why would I go down there when I'm safe up here?
It's to prove what that outfit really means. And right now, it's just you just
well,
wore it to hide your face.
The honor's only in the mask.
You know what I said when I chose.
But really, most people would like to find out what's under the mask. Like,
I like the colors too. Those are good colors.
Which color is it?
Will you just die already?
Well, they come down here. The point of this, the point is to actually go down to the, down here. Yeah.
You will fight for my amusement.
Are you amused?
Indeed.
Are you not entertained?
Oh, that's bad news. That's bad day.
You had a bad day. Brian, take it one down.
I'm so mad you
sing
survived
a sad
that.
Song just to turn it around.
You're quite impressed that I survived that.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
Yes.
What?
You're gonna get. How's it feel to get packaged, Brian?
Woo?
Yeah. Okay,
all right. So, two stars, one star, no stars.
Ian, you've gotten considerably worse since the first round.
Like, remember the last? Remember the last Let's Play where I actually got two? Where I actually won two maps? Why do these things keep falling on me first?
I'm dead, so I don't want to hear it.
Come get me. Whoa!
That's good.
No! No!
It's good.
This is a brilliant play, dude.
I don't know. You come on, come on! Choose life! Choose life! Wall. Choose life! Hug the wall!
Hey, look, there you are!
How's it looking?
Yeah, I saw your.
How is it down there, Jordan? Jordan, how is it down there?
Dark? Scary? There's a man in a mask chasing me with a scythe.
Rico?
Is this where the psycho killer, is that where the psycho killer lives? Like,
I was
under...
talking to the Grim Reaper.
The psycho killer?
I can't speak today. Like, what the
psycho
heck?
Psycho killer?
No, the son. Jordan, obviously, it's the psycho killer.
Get up there.
How about you not touch me?
We're going on an adventure. No!
Nah, that's good.
Not a single one.
Whee! Two.
Okay, two stars, no stars. I need to step up.
Doing handstands and kicking is part of my portfolio.
I need to step up my game here.
Step on your face.
I'm gonna step on your face if you.
I'll step on my own face.
Whoa! No! Why does it always go for me?
So this is how it ends.
It's not. The worms don't target you. It's just you aren't good.
Brian, this is how it ends.
Sometimes I'm clear, sometimes I'm not.
You know, you want to hear a secret?
What?
Get good, scrub.
We're just button mashing? Is that a secret?
You know, what? The only way for one of you to die is to stand on one of those chutes.
Well, we are perfectly aware.
So then one of you get down there.
I am tenderizing the meat.
Yeah,
I think you mean tenderizing the beef. Wink, wink.
Gross.
You gotta make it weird.
Well... shout out to the beef sign.
Ah, dang it. Why am I getting knocked out so much more?
Hey, my arms keep trying to grab my cape.
No capes. This is why you can't have capes, Brian.
No cape for you.
I can't grab you. There we go.
Oh. Get ready to be packaged, Jordan. You're stuck. Oh, never mind. Never mind. You're going to get packaged too.
You may have won, but you also got decapitated.
No, we just passed through the floor.
Pyrrhic victory.
But a victory nonetheless. Oh goodness, this looks like a dangerous position. Actually, I think I'm in the safest position.
Those boxes over there, when I first saw them...
No, I grabbed onto the wrong rope!
Yes!
Oh, hello there.
Listen, stay out.
No! Get up! On. Get up! Get up!
Hey,
this is dangerous.
No! Are you serious?
There's gotta be like some safety standards that we're breaking.
No, it's just maybe whoever's operating that crane doesn't know it doesn't.
Brian, you're like a
maybe the guy who's operating the crane is blind because he sees that there are three dudes on the crates right now and he should just stop.
You know,
instead,
he's
just watching.
I don't think he sees us.
Instead,
I don't think he got the operator.
If you were to see us, he would just stop right now. It's like. Maybe he's just looking at you going, like, I'm just gonna let this
think
happen.
About what you're saying. If he's blind, he wouldn't have gotten the job.
Eh, fair point. Well, what if they don't know they're blind? Oh, you're inside the crate.
How do we even get to each other now?
One of you has to jump.
You can break it down and see if you can, like, knock me out.
Fair enough.
You do that and no one's gonna win. It'll be a draw.
What's better than
sacrifices had to be made.
You know the color blocks on the left there? At first I thought they were Legos. Like,
they are.
Really?
No.
Way to freaking confuse me there.
It doesn't take much.
Oh. One day it's gonna fall.
Hey Jordan.
Like,
could you not?
Yes!
That was heroic. Okay, and you fell into the water. And you fell into the water. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I think that's the worst water I ever seen in the video game.
Can I get like a bonus point? Cause that was a pretty sweet win.
That was cool. I'll admit
this game can only allow so much, Jordan. Oh hey, I got my own crate.
I don't wanna fight.
As a businessman, I own this crate.
You're a luchador. Fighting is literally what you do.
Luchador, literally mean fighter? Like fighter?
No! Why is it every time? Like,
My character gets knocked unconscious. Oh, that was way cool. Too easily. That was pretty.
Oh,
sick.
It's sort of like
front flipping.
It's like one. It's like one of those scenes in the movies where the character spins down the pole. It's like.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking of. I was gonna say a little less discreetly. Look, we're all in the
imagine
same
if
crate.
The people watching this.
Goodbye. I mean,
well, I was trying to escape.
People watch. People hearing. Right, people hearing that magic mic comment are definitely gonna get disgusted.
Oh man!
Yeah, let go of my cape.
Why? Why do you always fall off, businessman? It's not a pleasure doing business with you.
See if you can recreate my victory from earlier.
This is
Nah, fam.
This is like. I don't know. I was gonna say should be a sequel to a movie where you actually repeat the same thing. Or.
Yes! I'm standing on the wall right behind you.
It's gonna snap. It's gonna snap. It's gonna snap.
Yep, there I am.
Hello!
Hey guys. Hey.
It's getting closer to the water.
Hey. No!
Oh, please break. Please break. Please do it.
I almost made it back up to the third one.
You did.
I did a sick handstand, and then...
Just let me get one point! I don't care! Just let me get one star!
Nah.
Okay.
Let's make sure Ian doesn't get a star.
Oh, I was actually gonna grab you a...
Ryan, I'm actually gonna punch you in the face if you... For saying that later.
Here, let's just wait.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
Or not.
That's good.
I'm coming! Whee!
Da, 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 da. Goodbye, Brian.
How did we both end up back on the red one? Oh, goodness.
Because none of us are good at jumping.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Oh.
Oh, goodness. Oh, no.
Finally! Thank you, game!
Okay.
Thank you!
That was not the game. That was me being an idiot. I think I knocked myself out.
Thank you! Jeez!
Do you want some, like, triumphant music to go along with that?
Doesn't the game's audio... Doesn't the game's music work?
You don't deserve triumphant audio.
All right. You won through sheer dumb luck.
All right, then.
Let's just wait here.
You know, just...
Just... Okay.
I think we should force some sort of catalyst.
Oh, no. Nope. Bad idea. I don't want to jump. Oh, no.
All right, now let's not... Knock
in.
Oh, goodness.
Hurry! Oh, jump! Jump!
Why did you jump onto the dangerous one?
Good point.
Okay, bye. Oh, wait.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Throw him out!
You know, this dangerous one's looking pretty good right now.
Yeah, let's all hang out here. Or take a nap on the green one.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Just chill.
No, no, okay. No, 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 no.
You're lucky I don't know how to throw people off.
Oh, it's two, and then why?
Oh, that would make sense.
Too bad you can't see it happen, because you're dead. Just...
As are you!
No, I'm just unconscious. Nope! Nope!
Okay, really?
Come on, fall through the cracks. Fall through the cracks.
Brian, just go knock her.
No! Why did I even try to jump?
Do the worm, yeah.
Worm in it. That's Brian on a kazoo, ladies and gentlemen.
No, that was a duck.
There's no ducks in this room right now.
Duck!
I see one.
Duck! Whee!
Here he comes!
Wrecking ball!
So you said these buttons, and then this one.
No, you're not gonna throw me out. You're not gonna throw me out. No, 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 no! Why? Well, on the plus side, at least I got one star. One star is better than no stars.
Dang it, I'm trying to knock things out from this side.
Way to go, Brian. Way to go.
And so, the victory!
I'm serious, that's the worst rendered water I have ever seen in my entire life. I don't even know if it's water, if it's concrete or something.
Well, it's considering we disappear inside of it.
It's primordial ooze.
I hate that stuff.
Ooze.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, dude, stay right here, stay right here. This is actually awesome. This is actually kind of awesome. Jordan, stay in the elevator.
No, I don't want to stay in the elevator. No! Ian, why would you kill us both like this?
Look, I'm major.
Your face through the elevator.
Brian, jump, drop on top of the elevator.
I'm not an idiot.
No.
Oh, God.
You were saying?
I didn't have a choice.
Wait, how did I win?
Because you're stuck. I moved to the right.
What happened was Jordan melted through the floor and I got stuck on top of the roof.
I think you dropped the elevator.
Yeah, but yeah. If the audience sees what I'm talking about, they're gonna be actually, it's actually gonna be funny. Oh,
I got out of the
way. Oh no, the elevator's gone.
Good. You're gonna go with it.
Now,
how do I?
No! You're coming
with
me.
Why are you yelling no? You're alive.
I don't. I even say no. Choose life.
Well, you're not likely to yell no if you're dead, Brian.
I'm in the elevator taking a nap.
Brian, I think we need to kill him. It's 2 stars.
Buy an elevator drop.
No, never mind. Just taking care of business, because I'm a businessman,
so,
you know.
So I'm not gonna spawn in the elevator.
You're gonna spawn on the you're gonna spawn in or on the elevator, regardless. Either way, you're gonna.
Yes. Oh God.
Great, we're on the same one.
Yes, fantastic. I love it.
Climb through the roof. Why are the doors open? We're not even on a floor yet. What is that? What is that bullcrap? What is that? You literally shifted up. Look, yes. What the heck is that?
Brian, that's wonderful.
Okay, are we gonna report that? Should we report that?
That's good.
All right, then.
Glitches are just another part of the game. Haven't you ever played a Bethesda game?
Bethesda.
So this door should open.
Did you know that my favorite show is Mythbusters? Ah!
I grabbed onto the wrong cable.
Yay!
Okay, I will agree. I think that elevator bug, that should be kept in. However, whenever that weird thing where you get shifted along with the elevator, I think that should be removed. I don't know. That's just my opinion. No, you should be removed.
You should be forcibly removed from this.
You should be removed.
Oh
no. Wait.
Okay.
What happened? Like, did I just melt through the floor?
Yep.
We're all melting through various. You know what? I could probably just let go and be fine. Oh, wait.
Or not. Nope. You went through like quicksand.
Oh, God.
Goodbye.
Oh, God.
That was incredible.
Note to self.
You're too close to the mic there.
Oh, yeah. You're probably really loud.
Yeah, No problem. It could always be.
Yeah, but then they're not gonna be able to hear us.
We could just mute the whole thing.
Sure.
It'll be great audio.
No, it'll be okay. There. I'm standing a little further away from the mic. There we go. Now we should be equally heard, if that makes sense. We can always just lower down the volume if it gets too loud.
What are you trying to throw?
Well, no. Then they won't be able to hear us. The point is that you're much louder than we are.
No, we can also get your arms on the back.
Now in a singular mic, Ian.
Brian, like,
what are you trying to do with my unconscious person?
Like, I don't know.
You can't throw me out until you know.
We'll find out. We'll find out sooner or later. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. One day. No, yes. No, no, no.
This is how it ends for you.
No! Only, no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on! Choose life! Choose life! Choose life!
Spartacus!
Are you kicking him?
I'm trying.
Oh no! It's gonna break! It's gonna break!
Well, this is horrifying.
Oh no! This is like the most this is like the most anticlimactic scene ever. It's like you get two dudes hanging.
I'm sure you meant climactic and not anticlimactic.
Sorry.
Anticlimactic is it just kind of we broke the wires and it stayed there.
Seriously, I thought. But still, it's actually very, very dramatic. You know, you have two dudes.
Yeah. I got it. Sure, everybody else gets it too.
All right. Well, I'm standing up. Hopefully that'll do.
Man, do I look sexy and heroic?
You look ridiculous.
Ridiculous. You know, I don't want to jump on that anymore.
Why did I just jump on the elevator? What good is gonna be accomplished?
Yeah, I don't think
that?
I want to go over there.
Okay, it's good.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Come on.
Goodbye. Brian, move towards me.
You can probably let go of that.
I don't want to.
So would you wait for Ian to fall to his death?
Yep. Unless this nope, there is no chance it's coming back down.
Yeah, it's broken. You break one cable and it's gone. And I literally and I just met the sidewalk.
Look at my butt.
You Play-Doh butt.
At least.
This one's a long time in this one.
This
is round like 10.
You think this thing's gonna take longer? Wait till we get to the other levels. I have a feeling they're gonna take longer.
Way to just knock out all the glass right off the bat. Like, wow, really.
I have joined the fray!
Well, I was just
Player
setting up my trap card.
Has entered.
I was just gonna set up my trap card.
Not. No.
Dude, I love Bakugan.
I think they're actually out of trap cards.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Dang it.
Oh, Brian, you can't even screw up right.
Yeah, you suck at sucking. No! Are you serious?
I was gonna hang on. You pulled me down.
That was not fair. There was a guardrail in front of me. I just morphed right through it.
No, I think you knocked it over.
I don't think so.
I think I am the winner!
Good, because we needed that.
I needed it.
Alright, so here we go.
I wouldn't jump.
Yeah, these boards break easily.
I jumped on these.
I think.
They're the only thing I trust not to collapse on them.
Nah.
Cape of Justice, bring me strength!
I don't know if anybody watching it can hear the,
No!
Furious button mashing.
I think they might.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, really?
Yeah!
Fall through the hole. Or try to make a new one.
I body slammed the floor. And
it looked like you body slammed the cameraman. Which looked weird.
Well, if he gets in my way.
Body slam! Alright, so...
Brian, we're not going to maintain our contact while we try and defend.
It's like,
alright, let's...
Like,
are you serious?
Yeah. What? Is he dead already?
Yes.
Maybe I should just avoid you guys.
For some reason, the board decided to randomly collapse on me. I didn't, like, jump on top of him.
Fat.
So you're fat, too. And no one won.
Yeah.
And no one won here.
Originally, like, I was holding on to something. I thought I was holding on to you, so I let go, but then I started falling.
You know, I remember one time when we tried this out, and we spent almost Brian and I tried this out, and we spent a long time doing it, and we're spawned not looking at each other again. I like how it's just like that. It's like, the game starts, just go like, alright, let's fight. It's going,
I don't know
like,
why
oh,
I'm trying to
me.
Destroy this. We can't get to Brian if we destroy this.
Yeah, what are you even trying to do? That's our only way up there.
That's good.
I mean, worry,
that's one way down. Goodbye, Joy. No!
Brian, that does not look like a way up.
He's hanging on to my butt.
This is scary.
Brian, that's why you shouldn't have cake.
No!
Haha! It worked.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Brian.
No, it wasn't. You died. I don't know what kind of business you're doing, but if that's pleasurable, I don't want to see what happens in the deal with that.
I don't know. Alrighty. Oh, great. Now we're both on top of the thing. Let's see what we do to get down.
Or we could just stay up here. Oh.
No! Did you see that diving tackle?
Nope. Get him off me! Get off me!
Can I butt slam?
Butt slam?
You might be able to.
What is this? Pac-Man Adventure 2?
Are you both still alive?
You do realize that isn't the game, the first game with butt slamming, right? Like, pretty sure Mario 64 did that like 10 years ago.
That's called ground slam. Ground pound.
Yeah, but I mean, is there really a difference? Well, that's not what I was trying to do. Why am I moving?
Wait! Butt slam!
Panic, I'm panicking.
Caraman, can you, zoom out, please? We can't see, Jordan.
Oh, goodness.
Don't worry, guys, I'm coming!
To the rescue!
That's a shame.
Oh, come on, why did he wake
Stop
up?
Stop grabbing the back of your neck,
that's
stupid!
That's not even fair. Why is my character so
Don't fall in the hole, don't fall in the hole.
I'll make new holes.
No.
I'm making waves.
Guys, help.
Brian, go like, grab your brother.
Or that could just happen. That could just happen. It literally collapsed right under my feet.
You know what? I'm gonna go see if I can speed up this process. Okay.
Or you could just fall through that hole.
I'm not gonna move. I changed my mind.
And it worked.
Woo. Brian, don't worry, I'll save you.
I like how your foot was just stuck on one of the planks.
Yeah, I can't even fall.
It's like, I'm gonna. Don't worry, I'm coming.
All I wanna do is fall to my death. I can't even do this.
Smear. Are you serious?
Nope, JK, I'm
well.
Oh, yeah.
Like, 3 seconds in, and the floorboard collapsed underneath me.
Help.
No help is available.
Well, that was kind of a freebie. I just killed myself.
It's like, that is like the quickest match we ever recorded. It's like 10 seconds.
Ah, get away from me!
No!
I'm good.
No, I plan to do business with you.
Gross.
Do you know I like the film Myth Buffer? One of my favorite.
Okay. I can jump down here.
Every time we do something like this, I walk onto a floorboard and it falls underneath.
Oh goodness!
It's like
your punch not only went
into the friend
me,
pit, with
it
you.
Like knocked out
into the friend pit. No, the friend pit.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I forgot just long enough.
Is that the friend pit? Is that the friend pit?
I think you took like 3 boards down with you.
Okay.
Which is weird because you have 2 arms.
Okay.
I was reaching out with my mind too.
Okay, this is one of our favorites.
All right, so can
your
favorite.
Hey, Jordan said you liked it. And by the way, you're coming with me.
Nah.
I approve this plan 100%.
Protect me.
Champion.
I'm still here.
Oh, you're still there?
Yes.
Oh wow, that's so upsetting.
I win. Victory jump.
Upset.
Victory dive. It's like that's the
just
most
dove off of this.
That is. That's like the most shocking twist I have ever seen in my entire life. You thought you went to fight,
it's
but
it's not shocking.
You have never seen an M. Night Shyamalan movie. Oh god,
you're all coming with me.
That's good.
Well, that's
no.
Good.
Yay!
I don't like this map anymore.
What do you mean you don't like this map anymore?
So I don't know if you saw, but yeah, I kind of grabbed the bridge when Jordan connected to it and threw it off.
I saw it.
It's like, I'll take this as a peace offering.
Wait, why
I take this as a peace
bridge.
Offering.
Oh, goodness.
For some reason, I can lift you better if you connect
so,
to like, half a
So, Jordan, what made you change your mind about this map? What made you hate it now?
I just lost twice in a row for no good reason.
Oh, frame rate.
You know what? Whatever.
We hey, at least we all got one star me. Now. And you fell through.
No, I was skydiving. With style.
That's
I did that the first round, too. I just kind of dove. It was a nice dive, too.
Yeah.
Finally!
No!
I mean, it doesn't matter. I'll be...
Oh! Okay.
Oh!
Ian, what have you done?
What have...
I'll just
What have I done?
I'll stay
what
here.
Have I done?
Thanks.
Ian, I'm gonna slowly come down to you so I don't break the thing under us, and then we'll just sit here, okay?
Okay, or he could just do that.
But to make it interesting, you know?
So,
how do you kick?
X. But you can only knock him out if you hit him in the face.
Like,
I literally just slid
right through the hole. It's like,
because I knocked out.
It's like I wasn't fat enough.
Ian, we were both standing there, and I grabbed on and kicked back.
You don't need to explain.
You explain how you died.
Yeah, I know, but like, everybody saw how you died. You didn't see how Jordan died.
Alright, so I spawned a... Well...
Here, have that back.
Well, that's fine. I don't need to kill you.
Wait, we're just gonna destroy this one and give Ian the win. Let's swing it until we go get him. Ready?
Good luck.
I have a better idea.
Doopy doopy doo. I'm just gonna hang out on the side of my gondola.
Hold on. I'm gonna Spider-Man this.
You are not helping me swing this.
I'm just gonna hang out here. You two farts do your thing.
This way, and then run the other way. And then run this way.
I don't think that thing moves.
It is moving.
Yeah, but
I don't know
slowly.
If it's gonna move far enough.
Yeah, it's not even...
Okay, so I have another plan that is much better than this.
Did it work?
So, we get on top of that, and then we do a running jump, and then...
You know, I would have been on the...
Actually, hold on.
You know, I would have been on the other gondola if you didn't break that thing.
Actually, I have a better plan.
Do that?
Save myself from this. I'm gonna knock out this punnel.
Abandoned gondola? Is that your plan?
A?
No, oh. X.
Yes,
jumped.
That's the A button. Congratulations, you know how to jump.
There's only
one. Oh, by the way, the floor underneath the gondola can break too, so be careful.
You're gonna break.
That seems unsafe.
I know. It's like the people who built this didn't even care. Just go like, yep, we got the gondola.
You might need to do a running jump.
But this thing's in the way. Wait, no, grab
the stand
thing.
On top of the ledge.
You
jump.
See what happens when you don't leave the bridge between the gondolas there, Brian?
So,
what's the moral of the story?
I don't think I can break this.
Well, if you, like, Assassin's Creed it and then stand on a little corner.
I just learned how to... Oh, God.
I'm not doing
anything.
You're not
gonna jump. This is
I'm not doing anything. I'm just sitting here just looking at the traffic underneath.
Wait, is that severed already?
Yes, the one on the other side is. How do I get out of here?
Fine, I'll move. Just kidding.
Wait, if we both swing them.
Don't think it's gonna work. See, they don't even
move.
Well,
Jordan, just like stand right there.
I'm trying to. I keep.
Okay, this is starting to get boring.
I'm trying to jump across.
Like that?
Oh, I was so.
You just
like
need
that?
To hang on to the side.
I tried.
So, Brian, you're gonna rip that thing off now again?
What thing?
The bridge. Yeah, there's
debatable.
The bridge that connects the two things that are keeping us alive right now.
Listen.
Oh, great.
The entire time we've been playing this, Ian's won almost enough stars to win two rounds.
And it's just, I was right there. It's like, just give me one more.
Someone's probably going to win this round.
Want to cross the bridge? Don't grab the back of your neck! Well, the good news is...
So what are you gonna do with that?
Break all the wires, do it!
Well, the good news is we're all on here. We're together! And dead. I died.
Look, I don't even have to... Oh, I stand corrected. Victory nonetheless.
Dagnabbit, I get so close.
We made steps.
I get so close.
So it's like 1-3-3 for the turtles.
Wait, I used to be good at this game.
Didn't he get like the first one?
No. You get the first one.
Oh yeah.
I think I spent a long time on this one too.
I would appreciate it if the cameraman moved out here. Thanks, man.
I'd appreciate it if...
Is the cameraman drunk in this game?
You're drunk. I'm drunk.
He's drunk.
Probably all a little drunk.
Just kidding.
The answer to that question is no, by the way.
Just kidding. We're all not drunk. We're also sober.
Well, those don't necessarily.
I'm high on life, man.
No,
yeah,
kidding.
Get,
no! You almost hit the cameraman.
Yeah.
You fell into the water.
Doesn't matter. I won. Yeah. What in
What in darnation?
What in darnation did you see there?
What?
Like W-O-T. Like W-O-T.
What?
What?
Alternatively,
what in blazes did you see?
You what, Mike? Wait, what is that for? Is that yogurt? Wait, quit hitting there.
No, 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 that's water. It's water.
I want to go look at this yogurt.
It's water! See, it's water!
That is definitely
it's
yogurt.
Looks like yogurt it's to me. Are you kidding me?
It's shallow.
Yogurt!
It's shallow water.
Tastes
because
like yogurt.
Because if you look yogurt. Closely, you can,
I wanted to see if I could do a dive.
Almost did. Wait, I took a nose dive off.
Hey, did I ever tell you guys I actually don't like yogurt?
Wow, bitch. Get out of here.
Cap saying it right now, I don't like yogurt.
So can you still get in this door?
I don't know. I haven't tried, honestly.
I'm gonna say probably
gonna say,
not.
Oh, remember the last map that we did where the planks kept collapsing?
Ah, rude.
Sometimes the thing okay. actually appears.
Okay.
Goodbye, panic, Jordan!
Panic.
Never mind.
What is it when you panic, good things happen?
Panic.
Because I'm always panicking. Yep, see, there you go, I'm dead.
Get up! It was a pleasure doing business with you, Ryan.
My cape got
see you later. I literally walked right through the camera. Look, I'm doing it again. Close-up shot of my mustache.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Three in a row.
Josh's rant?
One to one. All right. Let's see what we do next. You just pointed your butt.
And the chase is on. These mild speed chases are very anticlimactic.
Q William Tell Overture.
How?
Much.
Wow. You're really in there. He goes to cut him off.
Dang,
he
damn it! Stop doing that.
He's cutting the corners. He's jumping. He's going around back. There's
Stop!
Oh, we're going this way. Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
Seems like, apparent. He will never catch him.
Dude, whenever I hold down the A button, he's flailing his arms like a dummy.
He runs right by him.
Dang, damn it! Fight me!
They're coming up on the corner.
Do you ever wonder why this is called Game Beast? This ain't.
Well, I mean, gangs probably run, right?
This ain't Rayman where you have to chase down the rabbits.
The back on the ring.
Hit him!
Brian.
Stop putting your hand behind your neck!
Ole!
Whee!
Well, this is unfortunate.
No!
Unfortunately, you're gonna have to like yogurt now.
It's water.
Whee!
Looks like yogurt.
Drown! Brian, drop.
You made a backwards 7.
No, I think we made an upside down L.
Yeah.
And a miracle.
Who's this purple guy? I've never seen him alive before.
That's because it's me. Kill.
Why haven't you been alive?
Yeah, sprinting.
Why haven't I been alive? I've been alive.
I'm actually
one that's actually a human being. It's like
we're all human beings. I'm just a luchador mask.
Yeah, we're luchadors. Wow, my guy is such a wuss. Why does he get knocked out
actually,
so easily?
Well, my guy actually has potential because he has a mustache and a tie.
But
and
we
a
are
suit.
Literally made for fighting, Ian. You were made to sit in an office 24/7.
You can't
well,
even
at least
that.
I have
midlife.
Well, at least I have a successful.
If we were all businessmen, this would basically be the plot of Fight Club.
And the whole star of the fight is, hey, you spilled my coffee.
No, the start of the fight is, you know,
Fight Club.
Stick it to the man. Fight the system.
It's like we all want a promotion.
No.
Have you never seen Fight Club?
Have you watched that movie?
No, I haven't seen it.
Oh. Well, then I guess we can't know you for not knowing.
How old is that?
Several years.
I mean,
at least 10.
Years.
At least 10.
So that
Fight
would be 2006?
We don't really know how old it is yet. It's iconic, okay?
Alright then.
Actually, I was gonna watch it really late today, but I came over here.
Alright then.
I didn't realize that's rude.
Oh my goodness.
Get in there.
What? Okay,
yes!
Okay.
finally! I've won one! Yes! Woo! Run into the camera! Get a close-up shot! Get a close-up shot of my mustache! Woo! Finally!
Did he win any rounds?
Yeah, he won 3 rounds.
I don't remember him winning.
Hold on, guys. I think we have to pause this real quick. We're running low on memory.
We can just end it. End it here.
Sure. Next time!
Bye-bye!
Bye, guys. You know, have fun.
All right.
Some stuff.